Speaking with Chief Meteorologist Annette Charles, we got that cold front that's headed our direction. How close is it right now?
So it's still back off towards the west, and we're going to continue to monitor that as we go through the rest of the morning. Really starting to work its way in here as we head towards about 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock. Once that changeover happens, we are definitely going to feel that as temperatures are going to drop as we go into the afternoon. Getting out the door this morning, you need the umbrella as it is wet. As we can see what's happening around Baltimore County down through Anne Arundel County, we have pockets of some moderate rain happening across that area. But there is that front again back towards western Maryland behind it. That's where we're starting to see some snows back off down towards Tennessee as well, and still across the upper Midwest. High pressure will continue to build in behind that. So with that, we will have plenty of sunshine before the day is over into your tomorrow, but both days are going to be quite cold. So here's the timing for the first flakes of 2019. Yeah, sorry kids, you got to go to school. We're not going to be dealing with any type of school delays, no cancellations, because we're not going to be dealing with really any accumulations. Most of it will be mainly on the grassy surfaces. What we'll contend with today, just the wet roadways, especially this morning. By the afternoon, your commute home is going to be on the drier side. So that rain started at about 3 o'clock this morning, and that switch over to the snow will be around 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock this morning. Again, not a whole lot to see, but we will start to see something out there as that cold air rushes in behind that powerful cold front. Temperatures this morning still in the 50s in a lot of spots. We're looking at this around Dundalk, 54 degrees there. Garrison, good morning to you. You're coming in at 50 degrees right now, but then we're starting to see a few of those 40s back off towards Westminster. 46 degrees there. It's 49 right now in Sykesville. And in terms of the windy conditions, we have that too. So that's why it's going to feel a lot colder as we go into the afternoon. So we'll have gusts today up to about 30 to 35 miles an hour, not out of the question. So those 30s that we'll fall into in the afternoon, going to feel more like the 20s and the low 30s by this afternoon. So that's what we'll want to dress for. So we'll go ahead and time this out for you again. 6 o'clock this morning, we've been dealing with that rain coming in across the area. Then we will have that push for some snow, that changeover, as we head towards about 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock this morning. And then we'll start to see some changes. By the time we hit about 1 o'clock lunchtime, we'll see this more on the eastern shore, where they could pick up a heavier amount of snow across that area. But again, nothing sticking, because we've been too warm leading up to this event, and the ground is just too warm out there. As we head towards 5 o'clock, check this out. Clearing across the area as high pressure will do its thing. So that means that we'll start to get some sunshine. But the best thing is you won't have to deal with any type of precip on your way home this evening, just this morning, unfortunately. This is what we're dealing with that 7-day forecast. As we stay cold this afternoon, we stay cold on Wednesday with lots of sunshine. So you will need those sunglasses there. By Thursday, temperatures try to bump up a bit, but the next 7 days, we will stay below average. Looks pretty good. Football weather as we head towards Sunday. And they're taking on the Houston Texans, right, Christian? Is that right? Houston Texans.
Sunday afternoon, 1 o'clock, M&T Bank Stadium.
Fabulous. Over to you, Lauren.
Hopefully they can pull off another win.